A start a bit too late with the hunt for this.
The spoiler has a start and a finish. Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
It's no ice. But it doesn't look like full speed.
Zero awards on TMX. Yep, nice.
That's a good start.
Yeah.
I mean, no
Maybe
one knows the track.
Unknown then. Hardly anyone.
Not yeah, RPG. It's the Shepmans.
Yeah, by Granax. Whoever that
yeah,
is.
Yeah, it's a pretty good time.
It's not full speed.
Oh, it's ice. That's it's something. Ice.
I played this one. I actually see the mod.
I played it.
Yes, it's the one I played for.
Nah, this is so unfair. All
I played
the time.
This for 45 seconds when I randomly joined the map review server. I scored five stars.
Wow.
Does anyone else see the mod? Because this time I see it already.
Yeah, this is like, I don't this think is like it's tech. A mod.
Yeah, maybe it's blocks.
Yeah, yeah, it's blocks. Also, it has, they have Randstein. You can drive off there.
It's like desert.
Yeah, it's like desert, pretty much. Yeah, exactly, it's like desert.
Builder A.
Right, let's see.
Builder B.
How good was this map?
Okay, this is also done, okay.
Ah. Gave it 5 starts.
What is that?
It's not like wood.
Yeah? What was that?
Oh, Castle Builder C. I see a lot of builders here.
Was it really this map that I tried, Joe? At least I drove one that exactly looked like it.
What is that ramp?
What is that ramp? Oh.
Interesting.
Insert desert theme in here.
Can you go over the Randstein or not?
I think you can, but don't want to.
Oh yeah, it's the one. Yeah, I finished this one. Okay. It looks cool.
That is the finish. Yeah, of course. I drew first part doubled.
Why so short?
Thought that was scenery.
Yeah, map is really short indeed.
Oh god, this jump.
What is this custom surface?
But there's only there's 2 finishes, right?
There's 1. 2 finishes?
Like 2
yes,
parts.
Finishes where?
Like one this map is super easy. Boah. We can get a massive no-stone in the ending. Hard map for Lycam? Why? Not more difficult than all the others. That's fine for me. Oh. Why is it labeled not RPG? I have no idea. I mean, it's true. It's not RPG. He didn't lie.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, why am I so bad?
I don't know about the branch turns. Yeah, that's
I thought the auto time is 44 seconds.
No, 34.
Ah, 30.
Yup.
Holy shit.
Yeah, it's short.
Those jumps are so weird.
Yep, gear.
That's incredibly short, though.
I heard it often.
Do you?
I knew that Kai was gonna laugh.
You're hearing it often. Even your girlfriend is really needy about that. or you have something to tell
him. Omega Lul. We'll never find out. Wait, what is this? Why can I... What did I just hit?
Oh. Those transitions are so weird.
Yo, SGD Daydream, thanks for your Prime sub. Thank you. Enjoy the emotes. Is that dirt or what is this? I'm so confused. What is this top 3 actually? What the fuck? So close.
There's any finish somewhere?
The start is actually super difficult. To get no slide full speed.
Yeah, you can go over the like at the 90 degree turn corner, like the one to the left, you can go over the inside.
Really?
Yeah, you don't lose. Makes it a bit more easy.
Then it makes it easier. Yeah.
Boah.
last turn full speed.
Yeah, it's not easy.
I have a really bad angle for the flying respawn, can't really test it.
I don't like to turn at 19 seconds.
Like, I'm sliding out when I 12 full speed.
Yeah. That's like the only hard turn.
Okay, yeah. Can you go on the Randstein here?
Thanks for the slowdown, man.
Oh, I got so many slowdowns on the Randstein.
You could use the inside Randstein at the ending. Like, you can drive over it in theory. Boy. Interesting map, but definitely too short.
But what did he do that you can go over the inside in the first left corner, but in all other corners you get a slowdown?
He put a fire there. Or whatever.
Yeah, but you have to know. But really, look at
that. You see the shadow on the side.
Fantastic.
I think I got a slowdown from the gears because I was too good.
No, I also have a gear on the one turn.
Oh, it's gonna be so close on this one.
Yeah, like at before the turn at 19 seconds, I also got a gear on. When I'm too fast. Wait, who is Abdullah after? That's probably another, like, somebody pulling a virtue.
No, with that sentence you will be in the video for sure.
Yep. That was my main goal, free advertisement. Marketing.
Let's see what that is. So, Abdullah, yeah. No, that's first, actually, okay. Not anymore, now it shows me twice. Ah, classed.
I'm point 16, this Abdullah guy is on my server and I'm point 16 ahead of him at this point. I'm semi-confused.
The last turn post
people? I was shortly releasing.
I drift.
I also think.
I need to improve. I'm at point 2 behind top 10 and I'm like almost out. Okay, I'm 45th.
Yeah.
Maybe I can win the quali or get something through. Maybe. But maybe I also don't improve and fall back to like 30th or 40th with that time, I don't know.
Oh my god, that's good. Picken! No! Oh, I had minus 4! Come on!
Oh, I had minus P10.
I would
have been.
Okay,
I've only been
6. One left turn.
Oh, fuck. This one left turn fucks me up all the time. I don't know how to do that one. It's so weird. This one over here. Yeah, nice. Lowdown.
I'm always getting a gear down now.
Always took the wrong finish until I realized.
Wait, where do you finish then?
Yes. I don't want to talk about it.
Oh, but it's just straight, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay.
That item doesn't really look like a finish unless you're close. Always, it's like that. Not obvious that an item is a finish.
What did I hit? Huh? I hit something.
I don't even know where is the second finish. Down there somewhere?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I just gained 0.2 in this section. What? I gained 0.5 actually. I did 0.8 now and I was 0.2 behind in my PB. At the start.
That gear is so bad.
What do I hit there? What? This? Oh god, why can you hit that?
I get slowdowns from this run stamp by just slightly clipping it. It's so annoying.
Yeah, just as a desert.
Oh, dude, what the hell? Like, every run.
My start was so bad. It's actually incredible.
Oh, this gear is so ass.
Yeah, true. Thompson is playing. Oh, that's 6 speed. I'm gonna be like 0.2 in front with that. I'm 0.3 ahead. And I get a gear down. Oh, I'm 0.3 ahead on my 0.8. God damn it.
Man, dude, like every time I go over the sunshine, I...
Oh my god. I was on a point below 0.8 and I clipped on the end.
I'm not even in yet.
I had over half a second minus. That clip.
Oh, this turn at 19 seconds is so weird.
It's so all decisive. The
Yeah, true. Since you have the full speed section after it.
Good map.
It's got us safe now.
The map is still fun. Oh my god, you can get a massive. Oh!
Oh, I get a clip again!
You can get a nose down there. That is also so much faster.
Yeah, I also have difficulties with it, Lars. But I still have to finish my second attempt.
I had like a
four bunts
now that died at the very last turn.
Yo, scheiße, that's bad.
Can you actually no-slap this? No. Probably not. I can definitely do at least 0.6 or something. I can gain so much here. Yeah, this could be something.
Yeah.
Lost a lot at the end. Oh, this was good. Don't tell me I got a sl- Dude, what? Oh, there are always like at the edge random things that you can hit. What's that? Oh, you can hit- Oh, look at this. Oh, why are- Oh, why is that an edge? Oh, god. Only Barker is 7, yes. Or Sven, or whatever. I think I would never get to know how he's pronounced.
I hate this lifter.
Oh god, that was sick.
I haven't improved in the last 10 minutes.
Me too. But I'm really trying to get the world record here.
But now I'm like, I don't know, 140 or something.
I'm also only 350.
Yes, finally, man. That's one hell of an improvement.
Like, I had an easy low point 8, I don't know how good that would be now.
Yeah, second.
Yeah, that's second. Awesome. I don't know, I don't think so.
That's just pussy beanies.
And I am div 7. Thank you for the bugs on the track.
I mean, I don't even think there are bugs, but like, there's so many edges at the side.
Yeah,
you
I don't
can
like
and
it.
You don't see them. It's
actually not gonna like play.
I'm not
I think
play.
I'm different.
Like
before?
This edge, for example. Like, for example, after the jump out of the tunnel, like at the right and left, you also have edges. You need to jump from the middle.
The map is
flipped randomly.
Utter trash.
Or Ryodo also rage quit.
It even has more bugs than Desert. It's like, I don't know. It's I see the concept, but it's terrible.
Does Desert have bugs?
No.
Well, that makes it easy to have more bugs here.
I think this map has more bugs than Desert. It's true.
Yeah, it has more, as I said.
But actually, Desert is one of the best entries. Like, you don't want to have bugs. The same with Coast and actually Bay, probably.
No, Bay has one very annoying thing. The black platforms. You have so uphill corners on the black platforms. Or between the blocks, you can get bugs there, which is very annoying to me.
But landing bugs are like very rare.
Yeah.
I mean, actually, it's in general, the TM2 envies are good with that. TM Sunrise. Because Island also, I mean, sometimes you have land bugs on Island, but that's rare. Ah, oh, this map, man.
This is gonna be a horrible couple of today.
Wait, what? Yeah, probably all of you is coming from Ryodo over. Since he's not playing, apparently. Omega Lul, hello everyone. What the fuck? That's a new all-time high. That's insane, man.
Oh, nice, my crash.
I mean, I also got a scrappy raid earlier. Oh, insane.
Did you guys already get a message to join the server?
Yes, yes. I'm already on. Yes.
Oh wait, no, it says start the server.
Yes, I tried to join and my game crashed.
I just restarted.
Yeah, boys, welcome to Winterfield V. Maybe?
No, finally. Not. Oh, that took really time.
But you never know. I mean, I have a chance here, but I'm not very consistent, I guess. I will just put Vega out.
It sounds like you were not that good in the quality.
Yeah, I was fast, but I don't feel consistent on this one. But I think nobody does, so that's kind of fine.
Yes!
Never mind, I'm gonna join back. Actually play Div 3.
Did Spam make it though?
At first by almost 2/10, yeah. Maybe I can win. Maybe.
But what did you need though? Did you need a 0.0?
Yeah, definitely.
I
had like 0.9 and I was 20th place.
Oh.
But what place, Dexter?
I had a 0.1.
I don't know if I like this map or not. I kinda do, but I kinda don't.
By the way, why is the third room?
Dude, I get bugs everywhere. Oh my
also,
God.
Thanks for all the new followers, by the way. Hello, hello, hello.
But also, don't forget to use your Prime Gaming.
And Razier with the resub. Thank you. Never mind. Wait. No, it's not a resub. It's a sub for 2 months. My bad. Thank you.
No, that is a resub.
Wait, is it?
No, they subscribed for 2 months. 2 months. They have subscribed.
Oh, wait. Ah, dude, I'm actually retarded. Imagine being able to read. Thanks nonetheless, Razier.
You know, he's streaming since 2021. It's fine. It's fine.
Yeah. Could say so. But let's see what we can do here. How many... Dude, Carl is also playing. Oof.
What does that say, finish though?
Where is it actually?
Yeah, it's bad.
So far behind.
Oh, it's... Oh my god! Dude, that's like 8? Oh god. Yeah, that's not gonna be an option.
Ach, now I recognize you can actually not make the jump in the end.
Yeah. Wait, there's another safe finish. There are 2 safe finishes. There's a risky safe finish.
Did Marius putting accidentally in the title is actually good.
Yeah.
Is it? Yes. Title change? Question mark? Oh, don't do it.
And nice that you used my clip there. It was a really cool moment. I had to laugh so much when I saw that.
Just want to ask, but guys, don't jump over the dirt ramp in the start.
But it's you like do? Crazy. This...
You do.
You do?
Yes.
You don't?
Ah, is it? Ah, that's a place.
Wait, I mean, yeah. I didn't try it.
How are you
positioned on this? It's not that much slower if you slide around.
Yo, Scrappy!
Yeah, Bobo Kid, I don't know if that is actually better or not. It was an idea, because there's all four wheels such a crowd you lose time.
Everyone is talking.
Okay, good to know.
Let me actually try it.
Okay, buck number one. I'm gonna count.
I mean, you have a lot more speed for the upcoming part. Maybe it's not even that bad. I don't know. I will not do it.
Did you get the gear down, Dexter, in the left turn?
Yeah, not doing the first dirt turn.
Wait, you never
oh my game. What?
What?
I got a
no.
freeze.
Yeah, I mean, I knew way. That the ramp exists. I played this map already for 45 seconds.
I also knew that it exists, but it was just driving around.
I mean, you have a more direct line, but you have less access speed. I don't know.
Mm.
But I could imagine.
Yeah, but I somehow was always behind in this start.
By how much though?
At the checkpoint, a bit more than 0.1. Afterwards, I don't know.
Yeah, which do you think is faster now?
Yeah, the ramp.
So, Chris, you're div 3, Lars, okay. You're div 4, or what div
no, 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 I'm div 4 and he's div 3.
Okay, I'm div 6.
What do you mean, though?
Let's just win raw divs.
Yeah, let's go. Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna win again.
Okay. Right, GG.
Even though I don't think it's possible here.
Let's see,
also, other really good players here. It's like, I mean, low 0.4 was the div 3.
Just don't the Pega. I think I should just save it. I should always do that, but I never do. What? I'm out.
I think I'm also
what? Out. What? What's that?
I think that will be a clip, Kanadi.
Yep.
Heh?
Hi, YouTube.
You got to be kidding me.
I'm out.
What was that? I got a nose down randomly. Yeah, dude, laugh my ass off. Fuck this map. Minus minus.
Before Kanadi survives.
Yeah, wait. He's still with a chance. Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, I got $3 in the first
yes!
round.
Oh! Dude, what happened? Lucker. What was that? I got a buck on the first few drops after the CP.
I got
like 80, you have to turn, and then you have to drop to the right, like those
000.
Three steps there. And I got a nose down and didn't make the last drop. Oh my god, dude, this is gonna be a clip for YouTube. Holy shit. You should have. But what happened? I left. I don't think I did that, Scrappy.
Then you accidentally jinx yourself in the cup of the
I already had a clip of that name.
When you think you're out, but you're not.
Yeah.
Something like that.
When you try.
Then you think you learned from your mistakes of jinxing yourself.
Yeah, here I got a nose down and didn't make the last drop. Like, what the fuck?
I didn't even know there is a drop.
Bruh. But that was. Oh. One of
I'm
the biggest player
two
moments.
Seconds now, then I'm gonna rage so hard.
I would kick a bit, not gonna lie.
No,
just a bit.
Fine.
Dude. Ay. Yeah, Maxi, it's insane. I don't know what's going
the
on.
Ending
today.
Is full speed or what?
I'm drifting, so
short release.
Yeah, short release for me as well.
I'm
dude,
not sure it's shorty with drifting. What? Don't you lose a lot there?
No.
Isn't taking the blank faster?
Maybe.
What blank.
34.29? That would have not been enough for this one though, so that's fine for me.
I hope somebody clipped it. If nobody clipped it, then I don't know.
Yeah, you clip it yourself. No, did you already clip yourself, Kanadi? Some clips?
Oh, I don't even know how to make a clip on Twitch.
Really?
Wow. I never made a clip on Twitch.
Wow.
I definitely already clipped a little bit today.
I saw it.
What's, it was hilarious.
I should just air brake those steps.
I have to exhale a bit.
Oh god. Okay, never mind. All good.
Oh,
this map is so Kapega. Oh yeah, more penalty grass speed. Wait, Master is out.
Oh, he's edges.
Oh no, Master. Mosso,
it's not clear yet if he's out. He's probably out. You said it already when they didn't finish.
Yeah, I smelled it. I smelled his fear from Berlin over here. But is Master actually living in Berlin?
I don't think so.
No, he is from he's Bavaria. From,
yeah, but is he still living there? That's the question.
Why should he live in Berlin? Only because he's in the clan, or?
Yeah, I mean, it's Berlin International game.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess they have a huge office there, and I don't know, it would
if
make...
that's part of the contract.
You have to live in Berlin and be international.
Why aren't you living 1 week in a gaming house from Alternate and 1 week at home because it's called Alternate Attacks?
Ah, wow.
Wow.
Chaos.
Yeah, for this you would deserve a knockout.
Wow, so
Link?
Slow.
Really, Link?
I see Shorty's not knocked.
Why don't you leak his address? Yeah, good idea.
Yes. Perfect.
I mean, maybe he's living in the big headquarters.
Why don't you leak your phone number?
Hello?
But who would be stupid enough to do that?
Yeah, I don't know.
No.
But never do it.
I was on such a good run and I failed it.
Saxony International Gaming would be sick. True. That would be cool. Could have Felix then as a leader.
Hallo Gierdauern.
I'm starting again to try safer, 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 and even more safer.
I
think I'm losing point one with drifting in the end.
Who's he playing with, guys? Alright, today we have a lot of people. We have Dexter, we have Shorty, we have Lars, we have Marius, we have Chris, and we have Turbo.
Hallo!
Hallo, hallo!
I didn't miss Chris. Maxi is only in the chat. Firestorm would be here as well. Then it would be...
You missed Granati.
Firestorm saw this map, he would be instant out again.
Probably. Yo, Edward! Yeah, Scrappy when? I mean, you are already, like, kinda German here, Scrappy. I think that's
as
already
well as spam. Spam is also
yeah.
Kind of German.
Yeah, and complex. that clip actually also got so many views on YouTube.
Yeah. The mic clips are going good as well today.
Thing is, everybody used that to make some World War jokes. I think the top. Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, I think the top comment was, yeah, if you would have said that 80 years ago, I would have believed you. Something like that.
Oh, Shorty fans.
Oh, Dexter.
Elkon,
that was my best time.
I think Elkon is Div 2 again.
Same, Dexter.
Wait, hi.
Hi.
No, I didn't beat Carl Jr. the 3x world champ. What do you mean, hey?
I only know Carol Jr.
Carol Jr. Wait.
The legend. Or Peck Jr. Wait, who was Peck Jr. again? That was Feed, right?
Yeah, and who was Feed?
Peck Jr.
The son of Peck.
No!
Yes.
I'm still fifth, what?
Did Carl Jr. actually name himself Jr. because of Super Carl Loof?
I think
was
he
that
did.
Actually the reason?
I think he did.
Yeah, I think so.
I'm also Marius 89 because of Marius.
Wow.
Who's Marius?
Who's Marius?
I don't know, some guy on Team X. On Team Sunrise Team X.
Never.
Oh!
Yeah, he was also not very active, but he had that name already there.
Dexter Quick
was
or
tied!
Ah, oh, it was tight.
To
was,
get in there.
Dexter had what you said.
Kai.
Was?
Get in.
Stop.
Oh, oh no. Actually, the gaps are so big here. Like 5 seconds and still in.
Like, there's so many edges you can hit. What do you expect?
Yeah. That's more than
an edgy
the
track.
Three. I just have.
Funny.
So many clips on this track. Haha.
Yeah.
I'm clipping everything.
And upload it to
I
YouTube?
Don't.
Or?
As I said, I never clipped.
That would be...
Dude, Quentin is also in the 3 and he is fast. He has been driving so many point twos already.
Wasn't he third? Like behind Granadi and...
Oh, what?
Yeah, I mean, I was
Yo,
also...
Yo, this
I was...
slowdown! Omega Kek.
I had the same Granani.
Yeah. I was also third when I drove my time, and in the end I was like 150th or something.
But that was worse than an acceleration penalty.
Yeah, this
what
map is stupid.
What on desert is that?
Yeah, that
can
is,
I like,
that
not
is...
get knocked out now? It was 5 seconds earlier, come on.
Weren't you already extremely lucky once today?
Yeah, yeah, I'm again. But holy shit, that gear down. Yo, Katia,
nah,
thanks for your
really
2-month resub, by the way. I slightly ran off the road and I completely died. I instantly dropped like 100 kilometers.
Yeah, I had the same, Kanani. Every
round?
Time when I go went for that and quali.
Yeah, dude, what?
Guys.
The track felt awful. Yeah, this track is... it's tough. I mean, if you get the correct lines, it's okay. But once you're a bit off, you can... Boah, can die so hard. Actually, incredible.
Just got 2 bucks. Nice. Still in though.
Easy.
At least this map is somewhat special, so I can understand why it's track of the day.
True. And it's not full speed. Finally something slower again.
I can't do better than
oh, hello,
3.
Dexter. I'm almost behind you. Oh, Thompson is out. Oof.
Thompson!
No.
Thompson.
Oh, wait, what? Tom sent him.
Dude, I hate this map.
And clear vision.
Ryulu got into Div 2 and rage quit. I just hear.
Yeah, I already said that after the seeding Marius.
I didn't hear the reason why he quit.
Pulling a grenade.
I cannot find a safe line.
I don't know if I would still do that because the last time I was in Div 2 was like so long ago already. No James intended though, but. I mean, that's for the stream. If I wouldn't stream, I would definitely not play Div 2.
Oh, I got the gear done so many times, I can't even get the normal line anymore. I had to release so much.
I had a massive... I mean, you can just release a bit shorty before you jump onto the platform and you won't get it.
Yeah, wow. I'm doing that, but even then I'm just...
Like, why is it so close now when I do a little touch?
I mean, it was still 2 seconds.
Yeah, yo, but before that round it was 7.
Yeah, but only the red players. The orange was also last round on 1.3.
Very true. Yes, yo, Kuna, thanks for your prime sub. Welcome in. Hope you enjoy the action. Well, Junior wins, okay. Nice guess.
I think it's random who wins because of the bugs on this track.
The best players find a way around the bugs.
Yeah. True, though.
Well, they're just lucky.
Yes.
Also possible.
That was lucky.
That must be out now. Yeah. Ah, fucking edges.
Oh, yeah.
What is the time by Chemco? Oh! Wait!
Yeah.
Dead.
It is 38 or something, I don't know.
Chemco's out!
God, 38.
Nice swings.
Like, how can two guys die in the end?
He literally was first. It was 0.1
and
so other guy.
Thanks, Faki. Good guy. It's the best of Kevin.
I mean, the last turn is only tough because you can fly off at the end. And it's like hard to see, hard to recognize. He's for me. For Chemco as well, of course.
Apparently.
Oh, I'm out.
Blah. Saving so much. We haven't had a single round yet where it was like close.
Yeah,
I'm missing subs.
Oh my
yeah,
god,
true.
The next
Quantum
round
Domino
is also
so... with the prime sub. Thank
oh,
you.
Oh wait, no, I'm still also,
here. Yeah. Exactly when I drive a slower run.
And we have a high trade, yeah, almost level 2. Pork.
Yeah, I think on this map there would have been a lot possible in this one.
Looks yeah.
Like it. Until now. Definitely.
Oh god, that was actually gonna be difficult.
I think my worst time was still 0.5.
That's better than me.
What the fuck?
Do we ever have... Oh wait, never mind, it's not
coming. I think I never drove for 0.5, yeah, I was always same. Slower.
I also thought we got 4 knock-ons again.
The Baker should be.
That's normal for me.
Yeah, for me as well. You could have seen me earlier today when I played the reverse campaign of Spring.
Like I so many bigger things.
Actually finished it today. I can want to finish it completely.
Nice.
Behind the Scrappy.
Oh, this is actually...
And another prime sub by Machisi.
I can't get this wrong. Turn at 90 seconds.
Thank you.
Like I can't get it.
Yo, Scrap, your time on that one track is absolutely insane. I think it was 21. Like, you only needed like 5 minutes. That was so good. But funny thing is, the only, like, you failed the first jump onto the stadium, you respawned there. But the rest was like, it's so sick, you got it so quickly.
I think you mean 22.
22? Maybe, yeah, 22.
The ice ending, right?
Yeah. Yeah, where you raided me on that track.
I'm out.
Are you sure about that?
Yes.
Wow. I just had a bad run and I was almost out.
This is
35.
Oh my god, I hate this game. Huh? Oh,
rip THG. No.
THG suffering, or how was your name?
Yeah,
we suffered a lot.
Yeah, now you're suffering together.
What the fuck happened? At the jump to the grass, my right wheels just dropped and I didn't get a smooth landing. I just bumped out.
Yeah, I did the same. That was what I did in the first round. Like at those 3 steps there.
No, Shorty is talking about the last drop.
When you jump out of the tunnel. Oh. I just got a bad landing there.
Oh no, what? I clipped.
That's weird. Please. Why do I have a name tag on the road here? Bildu
yeah,
B.
I have that as well.
Wait, was that always there?
Bildu A, B, C, and D.
Huh. Of the builder?
Yeah.
Können wir das schaffen?
Actually, with that, the left turn at 19 seconds gets even harder when you go very inside in Chem 1.
Like here, I just got a bad landing here.
Yeah, I was too inside
there
and
that. Clipped. Yeah, Kaini got it as well.
Was too
safe. Oh, okay, safe.
I missed the ending so much.
After you said save, an instant release because that last corner would have not worked, I think.
Yes! You guys had the slowdown or something like that.
Wait, Parle never jumps on the dirt in the start.
Yes, I will tell you.
Actually
yes.
Pulling the laser. Is he losing or is he gaining?
I think he's actually gaining, but it's kind of equal.
Yeah, I already expected it, that it could be faster. But I didn't even think about that.
So I had the better line overall.
No.
And you trolled me! Ha ha!
TMGL player confirmed.
Me?
No. Dexter. Oh.
A beta player.
Yeah, I'm a little bit mad now. That was so
Kevin
stupid.
Junior, he's the only one. He's drifting. Now he's jumping.
Jumping.
Yeah, it's equal. And he has more speed, so it's easier to watch together.
Let's see if someone gets the clipping thing here.
How far are you actually?
Need top 8.
That's so weird. Oh, no, okay. Oh,
no, who was that?
Spam.
Oh,
spam.
Rip.
Spam.
Alright, made it.
Wait, really Scrappy? No.
What did you make now?
Like in total or 0.5. Only this month?
Or 0.6?
I mean, this month wouldn't be too special. Point
six was
it's literally 3rd of May.
Dude, someone has a mega chiss emote.
Mega chiss? Wait, from which channel is that?
Shvava.
Who's that?
I don't know.
Yo, someone already made a mistake in the beginning.
But he's just writing in the chat, but I didn't know that this emote exists.
But it looks actually like, completely equal.
But it's tier 3, so I'm not gonna sub.
I mean, that's kind of cool that it's equal. I don't know if he did that on purpose. Whoa!
Get in there.
Holy. Holy moly.
Was it Evan who had a mistake in the start?
Yes.
Okay. Yes.
Please tell me next time that it's only 6 times.
Well, we never said that this was a big one.
Gave me a heart attack, yes sir. And now I need to concentrate again. God damn it.
Oh, boys.
We're all very lucky, so you can win.
Yeah, you too? Oh wait, no. True. I kind of forgot then.
That hurts!
Oh, Marco got the slowdown.
Yeah. I almost lucky did as well.
Almost.
Yeah, but on this grass on that end, on the end.
Yeah.
I got a two-wheeler for some reason.
Weird.
Yeah. My car just tilted sideways.
Yo, we got 2 gift subs by Gots. Pork. We got another gift sub by Gots. Going to Schwapper, Amelion and Beckenbauer. Pork. Wait, Schwapper? Was Schwapper the guy with the emote? Nee, yep. What was it? Ah, Pork. With mega
cheese. Nice. Why is Marco so surprised? He literally just went over the clip over the border on the side. Of course he got the slowdown.
Yeah, that meme with the cycle where you put the stick in there. Ah, it's this guy's fault. No, it's won't.
Maybe I should slowly start driving faster now in the play.
Close, Marius. Good push.
Warte, ich sende das Meme, Tobi.
I can't with that left turn, it's a problem.
Right.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, Nadi.
What? Hä? What? I'm out, hä?
Marius!
Hä?
What?
Wait, what? Wasn't I like 0.3 ahead? What? Okay.
Rip.
Imagine.
Yeah? What did you Johnny? Do?
I didn't even pay attention.
I've sent you the meme.
Yeah? I thought like I'm easily safe. What?
Guys, did you release or what did you do?
No, I mean I just did a normal ending. I just saved it a bit and... Eh? But yo, got another gift son, thank you. Going to Jumi film. Thanks a lot, man.
Oh, Otak did something. And Barker made something.
Oh, no.
For the bound. Save Marius. Save.
And he's gonna survive.
Second.
It's incredible. That was a very surprising knockout. I mean, I did 0.2, what the fuck?
Wow.
That was my match PB.
Yeah, nice. Good job.
Marius does it when it matters.
Yeah. And now this round is so bad. Oh, I'm actually putting
Marius
here.
Really saving. Oh, nice.
Now Otak survives with plus 1.4.
It wasn't really safe for Marius. 0.4? 1 second slow.
Hey, air braking at the drop after tunnel. You lose way too much speed on the penalty crest. Really? I didn't know that. I mean, I did that when I drove my 73, so... I didn't feel like I did something wrong in the track. Yeah, now that you say it, kinda true. Actually dead equal, interesting. I think it's actually faster if you get it really nicely.
Ah, depends.
I just wanted it to be.
That was
nice. I think it's push. Marius push.
Yeah. That makes so much sense to not air brake there. I'm so stupid. Yeah, risk Marius. Rip.
I think the inside line is way harder to get
perfect. That was dead round.
Why did fourth I get place! So yay, my standard position.
After 11.
And another gift of my god. Holy moly, man. Stop. This time going to Shaq. Thank you.
Damn, they did all 0.0. I thought I still have time with 0.2.
Yes, Don, it easily is viewer peak for me. Mostly because, Scrappy does a stream, Riolu does a stream, at least not the cup. Did Massa actually stream? I don't know. I don't know what was with Massa and Bam, I don't know.
Allow culture, yes, I have.
Yeah, but they both had it badly.
Oh, where's Matthias going?
Yeah, he should have done that last one.
More like Matthias. What was that line?
Maybe one of them will get it
now. No. Wait, my Otak? Otak, where's your spat?
Boah, oh my god.
Otak. Holy. Dick. Ending stream after this. I don't know yet. What day is today? It's Monday. Is there something else to do today?
Crazy time by Carl Jr., by the way. Just saying.
Wait, what time did he do?
I don't think there's anything to do on Monday.
Oh, that's fast. I mean, I could discover the World Cup maps afterwards, so... Wait, Lemon with the Hyper Beast skin. Isn't that from CSGO?
Interesting that there's Builder A and Builder 2 on the map. Just see. If you have name tags on.
Yeah, but Carl has so much more speed, look. much does that mean? Actually, Dexter had the correct line, I guess.
Yep.
Dexter too good.
That was the
spot. Tark was good here on the quest last round, but this time.
Oh, my car will get it. It's incredible.
What?
Okay, I see already a clip coming up.
What? No way! What? What was that? I was just watching Carl Jr.'s stream. Dude, Master and Spam went crazy there.
What?
What was that? What? Oh, what did I just witness? What the fuck? What?
I guess you jinxed him. That was very early that you said Carl will make it. I knew that last time would be so much risk by both.
Both waited like 5 seconds on
these boys. You better clip them.
What?
Oh my god.
Oh no. And Ota had some better reaction time.
Yeah, yeah, both like standing still and like, okay, what just happened?
What?
Should I do the respawn?
But then I go out with a 0.2.
Man, come on.
Oh, yeah, same, Mario.
So unfair. Would have won this round.
Yeah. Definitely.
Yeah, I cannot believe it. Really. Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Ay, ay, ay.